have to go all the way around. I kind of forgot. Pick up handgun ammo. I got a crystal piece. I don't know what it's for. Ah, okay, it's just a treasure mostly. Coolio. Let the five bells of this chamber ring out. Are there five bells in here? So I can get around her, like, I can be like, oh, gotta get around her portrait. I can solve this, man. I got this. Where she is. Oh, I'm spooked-eed. I'm spooked-eed-eed-eed-eed-eed. I got there's a photo mode. Wait, I only get to do it in first person. Oh, we don't get to see me? How did I never fucking hear that? I thought that was her. Hi. Dimitri Sue. I don't know why I'm so scared of her, honestly. Like, she's cool looking, but I don't know. She just gives off this threatening, like, fear. I don't know. It's scary. Okay, I'm gonna get out of here. Goaty, 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 go. Oh, okay. If I could just do that all along, why didn't I do that? Okay, there's a key down this way, so. And you make our way back through this. I hope she can't come down here. I swear to God, if she can. Ah, it's playing music. So there's a way to go this way. Huh. I've been in there. I must, that must be the place I was at. I think I know. I might know. Was this where I was when I was getting chased by... wait, this is the prison area, isn't it? Oh, how do I get back there? Okay, so from the main hall, from the dining room. Oh, I'm guessing up there, okay. Makes sense. So I need to get to the main hall again. Okay, let's... Siri's about to be like, is she down?
Don't waste my time.
She just looks at you. It's like they always do that in this game, and they just look at you. I kind of like this, honestly. This is so weird, a little weirder than normal, because it's like I'm playing, it's like I'm playing Resident Evil 7 mixed with Resident Evil 2. It's so weird to have this kind of character in the game.
Even
follow me, like, God damn. Oh, wow, she can.
Where do you think you're going?
Didn't expect that.
Dragon's claws.
Will she actually chase me or follow me in here? She's got it. There's no fucking way. Yeah, she's coming. Alright.
Time to die!
Will she actually come in here? Really? Darn it.
The entire bloodline of House Domitresk is done in by the likes of you!
Huh. Weird. Why would she not be able to get in here? I don't get that. Oh well. That works in my favor, at least. This is just so much, like, I just love it. I love these. I feel like this is only gonna last for this moment, though. This is my only time that I'm gonna have with her chasing me, so that I gotta make this last while I can. Like, this is fun. Thank you. sounds so weird. That's not how you climb up ladders. Dungeon, kitchens, treasure. There's the kitchen. I'm guessing it's somewhere. The kitchens are there. It goes up somewhere, I guess, and there's a treasure? There's a ladder or something? That's a dungeon. So, from the kitchens, I guess you go into the dungeon, and then there's a treasure. You take that route, and then... Wait, that was the room I was in. Oh, yeah, I already did that. Okay. So I guess that's just something to show me. Oh, God. Call of Duty. Almost feels like Call of Duty. Whoa. Bird enemies now. But the elevator. Wait, they're human though. Oh wow. They're human. They just have wings. And they fly. What the fuck? All right, then. I really can't wait to watch. I just want to watch Jack play this so badly right now. I'm like actually super excited to watch him play this. Like, just see where this goes quickly. It probably just goes down to where I was. Honestly. like you then. So that just brings me back down. Sniper rifle.
Okay. I should be able to get out with these.
Okay, nice. I got a...
Stupid man thing! You won't live long, even if you run! Ethan Winters!
Say my name.
Welcome, welcome.
Save point.
You're sure to find something new.
Means to insult House Domitresk.
Wow. Alright. Darn. Well, she's suddenly not as scary, I don't know. She's still spooky, but I don't know. Maybe I'm just not in the mood right now. Done with the game.
Looks like your outside matches your inside now. Son of a witch.
Come on, there's no fucking way. I cannot be done.
Fucking amazing, man.
This is cool. Little disappointing. So she is. Why then told me she wasn't here? She's here.
Punishment! Take it!
Yes. Okay, that hides me. So don't. This guy's a fucking legend.
Curse you!
He's gone. Are you serious, man? Darn it. I'm a little sad. Oh well. It's about time, I guess.
You're the one who's cursed.
Aww. Man, first time being sad about a villain's death.